Amnesty International says ICE detainees are on hunger strikes at detention centers around the country, including San Diego and the Pacific Northwest, over fear of contracting the coronavirus.
We're seeing that people are not even being provided with the fundamental CDC-mandated requirements.
Brian Griffey with Amnesty International said ICE claims it's locked down facilities, but instead...
It's transferring thousands of detainees between facilities across state lines, which is spreading this infection like wildfire.
Amnesty International investigators say that immigration attorneys around the country have reported that ICE is not providing enough soap or sanitizer to detainees, and that ICE is not properly isolating detainees who are sick.
The same incompetent, unacceptable, outrageous in the context of this pandemic behavior by this administration.
Oregon Senator Jeff Merkley says it's hard to verify what is and is not happening at ICE facilities because of a lack of transparency. In a statement, ICE denied the allegations, saying sick detainees are housed separately and some are hospitalized. Soap is provided in all showers and sinks, and sanitizer is available for staff. ICE also says more than 160 people have been released from custody because they are high risk due to age or other health issues, and the agency continues to evaluate others. In Washington, Alexandra Limon.